Welcome back, guys.
Bigger than the penis.
We have a whiteboard now to write down all this stuff so that we can kind of remember. You're gonna like wear out that white, that marker.
Not the only thing I'm gonna be wearing out. Heyo.
I don't want to know.
We're fucking prepared. We're ready to do this shit. Like, legit. So I have a theory that we have to go use that machine to get the initial thing, but I don't know if that's
how that it's like the worst that'd be terrible.
Dude, it's balanced for Asian reactions.
It's what?
It's balanced for Asian reactions.
I have no idea what that means.
It's a racist. You know, Asians are good at video games.
They have good reaction times. They're able to play StarCraft where we are not.
They beat us at Street Fighter, etc.
But we have to get all white. You have to make sure all of them are white.
I didn't press the button that time.
Wait, maybe if you let it slide, we'll only get white? Oh, okay.
Oh.
Maybe it's like a rhythm thing. Like if you go like tunk, 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 it'll be consistent.
We got Mundus. No, I don't think it could be this, because we only have a limited amount of resources.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like,
yeah, probably. Maybe you can just make the game unlimited.
That would be cool. Or bad, I don't know.
I mean, like, bad game design, but, like, cool in concept.
We got another medallion from that. Good dog. I heard you like medallions.
I'm in a medallion in your medallion.
So you can alchemy while you alchemy.
Heyo.
Let's go track down those art machines.
Go to the left.
Go to the left?
Yeah.
This is like a door.
Yeah, go through the door.
Alright.
Water's gone.
Oh. Hey. That's interesting.
Right?
Is this new?
That's where we...
This is a while ago. This is when Debbie first chased us.
Yeah, this is like the first time we saw Debbie as a bad person. We saw her as somebody else before. I wonder how far back we can like go.
Yeah, let's check it out.
Because
so we'll continue the negative progress train.
Yeah, we'll just keep, you know.
Maybe we can get the spike boots.
That's what I was just about to say. I wonder if Debilitas is in his.
What?
Somebody locked us in. We can't go any further back.
Fucking Ricardo.
God damn it. I was really hoping we could go get those spike boots.
Yeah. It'd be sweet.
It'd be really sweet.
Oh well.
Super sweet. Alright. Well, I guess that's just not happening. Taylor's writing something down. I don't know what it is. But, okay, so this area is useless. What are you writing? Bad at game?
Question mark. Investigate further.
Investigate further. No, investigation complete. Answer yes. He's actually writing that down, isn't he? God damn it. Hey, did we ever open this door?
Yeah. Leads to like some hallway outside. We may be in a mountain or something.
Yeah. God damn this place.
Yeah, it's pretty maze-like.
Library. I remember this room.
How can you not? Like, you forgot about this room.
Oh, somehow. The memories.
Yes, I wanted to jump down the ice pillar.
Maybe we'll need a Mandragora for something.
Do you really think we need to go this far back?
No.
No, but I'm just trying to find that one that Taylor says is over here.
No, it's like... by... We need to go to M.C. Escher hallway.
Yeah, where is that? Is it this way? I have no idea where that is. Oh, I know where we are. I know how to get there. Look where we are.
Hey!
Doom 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 doom. This way, and then this way, and then this way. Is that the right way? In here? And then, no, I can go here.
This leads to the library. So this is not where we want to go.
Okay.
sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that's definitely the library. I just didn't realize where I was until I saw the water. Okay. Wow. I never knew how much I didn't realize or didn't take notes as where we are until right about now. Here we go.
Hey.
Okay.
Look, there's a door upside down there.
Yeah, there is.
You gotta flip this room. Like,
let's call in Tyler Perry. Wait, who's the guy who flips rooms?
I think it's Mike Holmes.
Okay, yeah, Mike Holmes.
Tyler Perry's a bad black sitcom guy.
Okay, I was close.
I mean, they're both, like, old and fat.
That's true. Wait, who's Mike Holmes?
Mike Holmes is a Canadian home renovation guy.
Cool.
Holmes on Holmes.
That's pretty... Okay, if your name is Mike Holmes, then you're probably gonna deal with Holmes, right?
Probably.
Or like Combs.
Don't you watch HDTV?
Who doesn't watch it? I don't watch HDTV.
It's HG.
I don't. Oh.
Home and Garden Television.
I don't watch any television because it's just inferior computers.
You can't get quality Home and Garden Television on your internet.
Sure you can.
You think fucking.
Go to twitch.com/homeandgarden. You can see homes and gardens.
I'll bet.
It'll probably just be some dude gardening on Twitch.
You think there'll ever be that, like, live streaming gardening?
Yes. I think that's, like, the next big thing.
Not Twitch Plays Pokemon.
No, yeah, it's Twitch Plays Pokemon, then gardening. Okay, I'm gonna write it down on the whiteboard.
Twitch. I'm so glad I gave you the
Twitch
whiteboard.
Twitch Plays Pokemon equals gardening. There, now we will know.
Never forget that.
Oh,
inside.
I found it.
I also spelled gardener nerd.
Oh no, he's here.
Just we almost
fucking
hey,
joking.
We found it.
Oh. Yeah. Way to pay attention, Taylor.
Hey, no problem. I'm keeping notes. That's my job. It's his job to delegate. I'm
Chris,
getting closer.
Beat the game.
Holy crap, he's there.
Chewy. Holy crap. Chewy. Crap is holy.
Chewy. The math doesn't add up. See, Chris, as we have determined, is bad at the game. But we need him to beat the game. But bad at the game does not equal beat the game. So I'm at a bit of a loop here.
I think we should start from scratch.
Nah, but I've written so much. The puzzle is unraveling. I just need to know how bad at directions equals Twitch Plays Pokemon, and then we got this.
Oh, dude, bad at directions, Twitch Plays Pokemon?
Oh my god!
They're synonymous.
Oh my god, Twitch Plays Pokemon is bad at directions, and Chris is bad at directions.
So Chris equals Twitch Plays Pokemon.
So Twitch Plays Pokemon cannot beat this game.
And Twitch Plays Pokemon is bad at game.
Oh my god, and Twitch Plays Pokemon is also a gardener.
I'm not sure how the gardener fits in there.
Okay, because Twitch Plays Pokemon becomes the Home and Garden streaming.
Right, so Chris becomes a Home and Gardener streamer.
Here's a problem.
Yes,
Chris,
and...
you need to plant a garden. Dude, the
Chris. And we've determined that a garden cannot beat the game.
Okay, hold on for one cot picking minute here.
Mandragon.
We need to take a picture of that so I can put this on the fucking... Because nobody's going to understand what the fuck we're talking about.
So Gardner is Mandrake.
The Mandragon's the answer.
And Mandragons also cannot beat this game.
I think we concluded it's hopeless, Chris.
I think I concluded that game facts is
if,
wrong.
So, if you're a gardener, then it's hopeless.
No, but in all seriousness, I'm not ready to pack it. Yeah, I want to go to every one of those things and try and find out what we need to shove them in. You know? See what I'm saying?
But wait, we don't know where the fuck... We need two items to do it, to start. And we don't know where those two items are.
Why two items?
Don't we need, like, the white something and the red something else? So that we can start this whole process?
I don't think so.
Okay, Taylor, we actually have something that you need to write.
Two items, white, red. No, we need those to beat the game.
That's fucking hearsay, okay? That's garbage.
Hold on. I just...
Dude, we're running out of room on this whiteboard.
Oh, my! I have a low battery. Does anybody else have a phone?
No.
Take a picture of that? Whatever. By separating the platinum half piece and then synthesizing it with the sacred white, a new spiritually infused substance is born. The path you are walking is ever so dangerous. However, if you don't wait the sacred white to be fouled by blood, then you should give up the grand process.
Blood's here. Probably red.
This makes no sense. A synthesizer. What a peculiar device. It appears you can insert an item here.
We should go to the decomposer. I think we should start with that.
Okay, Taylor, seriously, we need more space than... You need to erase that stuff.
Nope. I got this. Synthesizer. We need the platinum piece. We need the sacred white to make spirit substance.
That makes no sense.
I
would like to be able to...
I am in charge of the writing!
I would like to write down where these places are, because I have no idea how to get to the synthesizer.
I know how to get to the synthesizer.
God damn it. I'm just getting more and more angry at this game.
Also, we're totally missing a key item. You're right.
We're missing two key items.
Maybe two. I'm not convinced
I'm convinced it's two.
What
I'm, like, absolutely convinced it's two.
So there's gotta just be, like, a place we haven't gone into. Right?
I guess. I just wouldn't have any ideas where that would be.
Or an item we missed. Something like that.
Hmm.
Oh, dude, that guy's gone.
Yeah, I got rid of him.
Oh, wait. Oh, I see.
Oh, you're talking about that guy.
Yeah, I thought we were on the other side.
No. Hmm. I don't even want to bother saving, but I should. Abs. Abs!
Abs?
Always be saving.
Is that what those are?
Yeah.
I thought abs was short for absolutely. You're being like, absolutely. Gotta save.
Oh, this is the final showdown with Debbie Room.
I know, I just wonder if her body's still here, because we're here.
Maybe.
Maybe there's like an item on her?
Kick her.
Hey, I guess that's white, blue, red, and green.
Come on, give her a boot.
I can't. I tried earlier.
Dang.
Okay, so there's nothing here. This is a fruitless offer. Fruitless venture. I feel really fucking useless, guys.
Like, if we don't make any progress this episode, we should back.
I think we should keep exploring. Oh wait, what's up there?
Okay, it's a dead end.
Oh.
Already done.
We're not absolutely sure that we've checked everywhere. Because we didn't take a big glance at the outside area we looked in.
What are you talking about?
Like, you know,
I have no idea what area you're talking
near
about.
The mausoleum? That gate we opened?
Yes.
We could check there some more.
If I knew how to get there, dude, I would.
And have we checked all the machines so we can try and get...
Oh, I wonder if the map has, like, any...
Well...
Oh, dude, this map is totally Greek.
No, I know, but, like...
This is castle.
This is the mansion. That's where we're at. So there's like an orange place.
But like, we'd have no idea where that is relative to us.
No, yet. Not even to the slightest. It's such a useless map.
If we were like using it constantly and trying to like think about it a lot, it might be useful, but...
Is it down here?
I think so, yeah. Through the Mars door?
Yeah. Nope, that's not the door. That's the door. Okay.
And we still should probably check all the machines just to try and piece together the puzzle.
So
So I know that the synthesizer needs the platinum, half platinum piece, and the sacred white to make a spiritual substance. As you can plainly see... Okay.
That makes no fucking sense, dude. What you have drawn there is the worst thing I think I've seen. Okay.
Yeah, people can agree.
It's also bad at directions.
Extractor, Taylor.
Extractor.
Oh.
So
I really wish people could see this, because it's the worst piece of shit.
We know it once was a tractor. Okay. Born from swirling sands.
Oh,
hey,
I got an observation. Prima materia, not highlighted.
Oh.
If it was an item, I bet it would be highlighted.
Born from chaos. Born from chaos.
I think that's useless gobbledygook.
But chaos was referred to. Changes in prima materia becomes yellow demon with time. Prima M plus time.
Oh, I bet you have to, like, we have to get the item to the other
straight
thing.
Straight off from the road of purification.
Dude, you have to, from extractor the extractor to the next thing,
goes
it's going
to
be
to the purifier.
Right? Totally.
Okay, so we go...
We're going to have it mapped out and, like, get there in a certain amount of time. Once it'll fucking explode or some shit.
But so what item is it?
Maybe it's a white mandragora.
No, those things would kill us.
Why?
We need to bring it this far.
Because it said it was born from the sacred white.
Yay, got that album medallion.
Did that respawn?
I think it might have.
So there is infinite medallions.
Oh, we lost the... Oh, yeah, there's Ruby Joker. I was going to say, I thought we lost the Ruby Joker.
If we lost the Ruby Joker, I would kill myself!
No, I intentionally saved, like, right after.
Yeah.
Okay.
We have determined that red is the best. I should probably write that down somewhere. Don't worry, I already have red. Just need to put best. Okay, well, I just...
Okay. Is this where
I guess I... Chris can go be hearsay and garbage?
Oh, dude, born from chaos, Twitch plays Pokemon. Definitely related.
Yeah. Twitch plays Pokemon, born from chaos.
Oh, I found another one.
Oh, sweet.
Transmuter, synthesizing. I bet you go. Synthesizer to transmuter?
Synthesizer to a...
It's a task any fool can surely complete. The true sage strives to master the art of transformation and the deep inner secrets to be
reaped. Got the transmuter! No. The synthesizer's there, don't worry. Okay, what's next?
I'm fucking so close to blowing a fucking gasket here, dude. That is the most useless board I've ever seen.
I'm in charge of the board!
And that was the worst decision we've made today. Not my dad.
Blame
depth.
Him! He's in charge of delegation!
Okay. Chris, I delegate you to Calm Master. Calm Master Chris.
So right now it's Rage Master Chris.
Are we sure
right
that synthesizing is before transmutation?
No, because of this! I can't tell what you've written here. You've got synthesized platinum spirit substance.
Okay, no.
White to red to blood.
Okay.
What is this?
Okay, well, white and red is hearsay and possibly garbage, as we've determined. But the synthesizer needs platinum and the sacred white to make a spiritual substance. And you said we needed two items that were white and red, but... I was then informed that it was hearsay and garbage, so this might be hearsay and garbage. We do know that the synthesizer takes the white and the platinum and makes a spiritual substance.
I think transmuter is after synthesizer. That's what that implies, right?
Or is it the transform... Is there a transformer?
Yeah, there's a transmuter. This is the transmuter.
Okay, so I'm saying synthesizer is before transmuter.
That seems to be implied.
Okay.
Which is... Why I wish we had these in, like, order. Writing it on the... Oh, there's another. Okay. White is the fool's color, as they will never know the glories that are held beyond the stale hue. The true scholar, striving for perfection, knows only the quest from the color red, for it is a symbol of utter perfection.
See, look. Red is the best. Also, Taylor is the best.
Fucking hate
says
you.
So on the map.
I really fucking
Chris
hate
you. Is hearsay.
I'm being
slash
chased now.
Garbage. Okay, I'm gonna put chased by your name. Chased. If only we had alcohol, because alcohol is also chased.
I don't drink. This is like one occasion where I'm like, man, I could go for like six shots.
It's one after just the other.
Don't worry, Ricardo has six shots for you.
This is like, okay, I got another one. Found another one.
This is the decomposer.
Decomposer. The initial step in this grand process begins with the manipulation of the primordial chaos. Deliver the prima materia to the extractor. So extractors first. And the path of the gods.
I don't think so, man.
The initial step in this grand process begins with the manipulation of primordial chaos. Deliver the prima materia to the extractor.
But primordial chaos and prima materia are not the same thing. Come on, it says it explicitly, the initial step. And the extractor isn't highlighted? I don't know.
And the path to the Godstone and all of its righteousness will be known. Midway down the sacred path, if the result of one's knowledge bursts into ash, return to this location. For man is a beast of many mistakes, and more fortunately so, of many redemptions. I'm betting.
This is
the grand process begins here.
This has got to be the first.
No. I'm thinking this is only going to be used if our item turns to ash as we do the process. If we do them in the wrong order, this is where we take it to start all over again.
But it says always the grand process begins here. Grand process always begins here.
I bet you it turns to ash if you don't do it in enough time.
Or it's in the wrong order. Or you do it in the wrong order.
I don't know, man. Saying the grand process begins here seems pretty explicit.
I still don't have the item.
Yeah.
That's problem number one.
But this isn't the point. I mean, that's...
That is the point! We don't have the item to start the process!
But once we get... I'm gonna put Decomposer as first.
Decomposer as... That fucking word is...
Circle first.
I found another one.
I guess first.
Is that five? I can't tell on your board of bullshit.
Yeah. That's what the...
Is this the fifth one?
Well, yeah.
Yes? This is the
fifth. Well, we have four so far.
So this would be the fifth.
Yes.
I think there's only been five.
Extractor. No, we already have the extractor.
We do?
Yeah. Yeah, the next step is purification.
Okay, is there any other ones?
There's the extractor, the transmitter, the...
No, I mean, like, ones that we don't have. Like
synthesizer.
Can you guys...
Oh, it's the one in the red room with all the tanks in it.
With all the tanks?
With the guy hitting his wall, head against the wall.
We already went to that one.
What's that one?
Purifier.
That's the transmuter. Yeah, the purifier.
We were there.
What's the purifier?
Purifier doesn't go to anything.
The purifier's in the room where we unlocked with Huey.
Yes, it is. We haven't gotten there yet.
There we go.
It's the only one that we haven't got to. I just can't quite seem to remember how to get there. Okay, give me a sec here.
You need the pentagram with the urn.
Right, yeah, and then I go up the stairs
yeah.
there instead of going... Okay. I think that's over this way. Oh, fuck, that thing scares the... Where is that?
I think you're near it.
Oh, damn it. God, I hate this place.
I think the place hates you, too.
I'm almost certain. Is it this way?
No. Maybe? Pardon.
Come the fuck on.
Huey!
At least we have Huey this time.
Yeah, that's our one saving grace right now. Oh!
Every
piss
time!
Piss the fuck off!
I'm the corner. You'll never find us here.
God, I... This fucking place. It's just a... I'm lost. Like, I don't even know where I'm at. I've been running around this place for ages. And feel fucking useless doing it.
You're on the right track.
Yeah. The important thing is
that's the room. That's better go.
No, it's not.
Fuck.
I know where the pentagram room is now. In through here. The
important thing is to never give up hope. Always know that we're behind you 100%, Chris.
Could you write that down on the board? Taylor behind Chris.
Taylor it's like all the way across the board. Okay, fine.
Found the pentagram room.
Hey!
But it's fucking useless now because I can't actually interact with the item, the object, because the guy's here! Oh, good. I love these camera angles. Have I ever said that?
So according to this, we're being chased now.
Oh, this is...
Because we're behind Chris, and Chris is being chased.
Oh.
Chewie!
Damn.
Chewie! Yeah.
Chewie!
Attack him!
We could use some items.
I wouldn't know what to use.
Yeah. Chewie! If only we knew how to use items.
He jumped back. He didn't get hit that time.
Jumped down a flight of stairs, lands perfectly.
Obey here.
Weird. It's different from that angle.
I don't know where the fuck to go to get away from this asshole.
Progress?
No, this is revert progress. This is like the opposite.
Music slowed down there.
Progress.
And look at all this information we have now.
Zero.
Okay, we know that the extractor then goes to the purifier and the synthesizer then goes to the
next time we're gonna fucking figure this out.
We're gonna pray to Jesus and knowledge will be gifted to us from above.
Like game facts. Bye guys.